So, the natural commentary of Vedanta Sutra is Srimad Bhagavatam. Jivasya Tattva Jigyasa. This is our life. Jivasya, of every living being. Every living means especially human being. Because cats and dogs, they cannot inquire about Brahma or the Absolute Truth. Therefore, the conclusion is that the human form of life, one should not be engaged simply in the animal propensities of life, that is simply waste of time. He must inquire of the Absolute Truth, about Brahma Jigyasa. And he must try to understand Tadvidhi, Tattva Darshivi, from the Tattva Darshi, Jnanina, Tattva Darshina, these are the words. So, in the human form of life, therefore, in every society, the system is that the children are sent to schools, colleges, to understand things. Similarly, for spiritual understanding, tad-vijñānārthaṁ sa gurumeva avigacchet. Avigacchet means one must. There is no alternative. One cannot say, I may not go. No. If you do not go, then you are cheated. That is our Vaishnava system. Ādo dubbāsraṁ. The first thing is to take shelter of the bona fide spiritual master. Ādo dubbāsraṁ. Sadharma pricchā. Not that, as it has become a system, I make a guru. Now, my business is finished. I have got a guru. No. Tattva jigyāsā. Jīvasya tattva jigyāsā. Guru means, to accept guru means to inquire from him about the Absolute Truth. Jigyāsu śreya uttamam. These are the Vedic injunctions. One who is jigyāsu means inquisitive. Jigyāsu śreya uttamam. Śreya means beneficial. So uttamam, the prime benefit. One who is inquisitive to know about the prime benefit of life. First thing, there is need of accepting a guru. Tasmād guruṁ prapatrita jigyāsu śreya uttamam sādveta parita nisnātam brahmanīta musmāta. So, this is our Krishna consciousness movement. We are trying to educate people to understand the value of life, the value of spiritual life, especially Bhagavata, dharmāna bhāgavatānita. So, by understanding spiritual life, by understanding one's actual constitutional position, he may be enlightened. What is the end of life? What is the duty of life? What is the purpose of life? That is Krishna consciousness movement. Thank you very much.
Hare Krishna.